Henshaws, apps, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.
Microsoft Soundscape, headphones recommended.
Welcome to Henshaws Tips, Tricks and Tech. Today we're going to do another video on the amazing Soundscape. Today we're outside because we're going to go for a walk. We don't get outside that often because we're always chained to the desk. But we're going to go for a walk with Soundscape. And we're going to introduce you to the amazing ways it tells you what's around the environment by, obviously, its 3D soundscaping. So let's go for a walk.
Lancastrian Office Centre.
Okay, so in front of us, I can see a bus stop. I can also see a horrible speed camera too. Well, let's see what Soundscape does.
Lancashire County Cricket Club. Talbot Road / Warwick Road bus stop. Tesco Extra, 180 metres. Parking lot.
To the left we've got the Town Hall.
Trafford Town Hall.
And also the drum beat is still indicating that Tesco is to our left. So we're heading to a junction here, Warwick Road ahead of us and Chester Road to the left. So drumbeat's still over to our left, so let's see what Soundscape does.
Approaching intersection, Chester Road goes left, same map as Beam Way, continues ahead, Chester Road goes right. Tesco Extra, 180 metres.
Okay, so the tones have changed now. Because it's indicating, so the new tone, so not the drum beat, the tone is indicating that Tesco is in front of us. We're approaching a bus stop again.
Chester Road / Warwick Road bus stop. Tesco Extra, 130 metres.
So Tesco is close now. Essentially what it'll do, the tones will stop and then it will announce the destination. So let's have a listen.
Tesco Extra, close by.
So me and Sophie need to go into Tesco now to do a field test on the breakfast that Tesco produce. So we'll see you later on. Okay, so we've got Trafford Town Hall on our left, and we've got a gardens on our right. With some steps to the gardens, right? This bit now blew my socks off, and it still is something that amazes me. So have a listen. Not only does it tell you where the garden is, it tells you where the steps are.
Garden.
Lovely gardens they are too.
Steps.
And our destination.
Lancastrian Office Centre, close by.
Well, I hope you liked that video. Took a bit of walking, got a bit of a sweat on because it's a lovely day. So if you like the video, as always, let us know about it because it helps us along. So keep watching, keep looking, keep helping other people. And I'll see you soon. Thank you.
Our videos are helping people across the world. If you found them useful, please donate on our website so we can keep making more videos like this in the future.